Well, I've been having the time of my life. Actually, been out on the lake with a group of older people who come here and enjoy the activities. We're here recognising today that Greater Manchester has been given age-friendly city region status by the World Health Organization. An incredible achievement, first in the UK to get it, and I think we all feel a real sense of pride about that. But also we're announcing £1 million from Sport England to put into improving physical activity for older people. So, you know, a real positive day, and I think everyone's had a great time.
Oh, going on the speedboat was really exhilarating, and then they asked us, did we want to go faster, and we said yes, and it was really, really, really exhilarating then. You know, it was just so much fun and so exciting. Well, it's important to keep active, to keep not only your arms and legs and everything else going, but your brain as well. Well, as I say, there's lots of things to do. You know, and it's a very friendly place, so if somebody is doing something, like this, for instance, and say, well, why don't you come along, invite you, and that, because Manchester's very friendly.
The Greater Sport, on behalf of the Greater Manchester Aging Fund, on behalf of the Greater Manchester local partners, have been coordinating the bid to Sport England, and we're delighted with our success. So this means that we'll be able to invest in supporting inactive older adults to become more active, and we'll be doing that by exploring new ways to work with older adults in their communities to help understand how to get more active.
You know, well, look at their ages, you know, just let's go a bit slower. But he didn't, he went really fast.